Greetings all, welcome to my video. Pilot left stunned as two flying saucer UFOs pass meters in front of his plane. Bizarre footage has emerged of the moment a veteran pilot captured two UFOs passing in front of his private aircraft. The video, captured at high velocity, shows the moment the jet passed through dense clouds. Then suddenly, two unknown objects dart from left to right across the front of his cockpit. It is then reported that the objects disappeared out of sight completely. In a slow-mo replay of the incident, they appear to be round, saucer-like articles. Stunned, the pilot could not believe what he saw. Again at half speed. Thank you for watching. Please help spread the word, and make a difference, by sharing and subscribing for more thought-provoking content, and give us a thumbs up if you liked the video. Your support is greatly appreciated. Be aware, and stay safe.